Dribble's severed foot can be found in Rainforest's house, near to the lower city wall waypoint. Underneath the stairs, there is a hatch to the basement, where you'll find another ritual site and a couple of bodies. One of these bodies, Winslow to be precise, will have Dribble's severed foot.
Clown's foot. Well, all right.